What is your act based on?
Basically, all you're about to hear is made with my voice, so I hope you like it.
Show us what you've got!
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen.
Well done. That was brilliant, man. I love everything about that. You're welcome. You're welcome.
That was amazing. So good.
Take a bow.
Take a bow.
Take a bow.
I'm so happy for him.
Yeah, we like him.
He's great.
He's amazing. Literally, I was hypnotized by your music. That is the power of music, that it gets you and it makes you want to dance, it makes you happy. You did a fantastic job, Alicia.
You are absolutely phenomenal. We've never had anyone like you on the show.
I agree.
The fact that you've got nice hair, no one cares about that today.
I care.
You are phenomenal, my friend.
It just felt cool, it felt now, we've seen nothing like it. It was fantastic.
I don't know where you've been.
I have been in France.
Seriously, it doesn't matter where you're from, we should have heard of you by now because this was phenomenal. I mean, seriously, phenomenal.
Yes! Yes!
Look at them. They were like greyhounds out of a trap. We didn't even have a chance to say anything. Anyway, it's so well deserved.
Thank you so much.
It's one of the great, great, great auditions you will never, ever forget.
Amazing.
Amazing. No, mercy to you.
This is amazing. Absolutely amazing.
First, I didn't think that they would like it so much. And second, what a surprise you did to me today. I really didn't expect the golden buzzer. It's wow.
Listen, well done.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
You're very welcome.
Thank you for your
welcome.
Congratulations. That was amazing.
To be part of this adventure with you guys.
That's
an honor. Thank you.
Kita denger yuk cerita melodi seperti apa melalui performance.
There's nothing that's more tragic than a princess without magic. And so I must take what I need from you. It may seem an imposition, but hello, I'm on a mission. There's no one who can stop me, and there's nothing you can do. I want it all, I want it now. Don't tell me no, just tell me how. You see this crown, it means bow down. What I want is really very small. I want it all, that's all.
Wow, bagus sih vokalnya.
Buzzer. He has one for
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are tonight's entertainment. Little fight you. I like that.
Wow.
Talking, trying to see me. Disbelief like, hey, breathing even 6 feet deep. Whoa. What you say? Hold up, let's go.
Stranger.
Good evening.
Hello.
Hello.
Thank you for coming to AGT. What is your name?
My name is Putri Ariani. I'm 17 years old. I'm from Indonesia.
Bravo! Putri, is this your first time in America?
This is my very first time. I'm so excited. I love all the things in here.
What is your talent?
I am a singer.
How long you been singing?
Maybe since I was born.
And what is your dream?
My dream is being the biggest diva in the world, like Whitney Houston, and win a Grammy Award.
Oh, wow! Yes! Are you going to school now?
Yes, I'm in high school, but I hope that I can get in Juilliard College of Music for my college program.
Why AGT? Have you always wanted to come here?
I hope that I can win America's Got Talent so I can reach my dream.
Okay, we're so happy that you're here and excited. We want to see you.
Thank you so much.
Good luck.
She's so sweet.
So cute.
Yeah.
Does that mic feel like it's a good spot for you? Cool? Are the keys good?
Yes.
Okay, cool. Have fun.
Her voice is amazing.
Yes.
And you have father.
Yes, I'm father.
Very nice to meet you.
Yes, nice to meet you.
Does Putri have a step in the song?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You want to sing for Pokemon?
Yeah.
Yeah. So you want to sing it for you? Yes, thank you.
What did you want?
Well,
Another song? You didn't like that one?
I just said to Putri, I like her voice so much.
Thank
I
you
want
so
her
much,
to
Simon.
Sing a second song, please.
This song is special for you, Simon.
Well, thank you.
I can't be here now.
It was amazing.
Thank you.
We're all mesmerized by you. Your voice, you're an angel.
Thank you so much.
I think you just used a word, you know? A lot of people don't believe in angels, and I think one just landed on our stage.
Thank you.
You're a superstar.
Yes.
Sounded so beautiful tonight, especially the very first song that you sang, like how you switched from your chest voice to your head voice, like
that's
how
my...
you...
Sorry? Yeah, sorry? That's my original song.
Oh,
thank
wow.
you.
That's even beautiful. More amazing.
Wow. Very, very,
wow.
very
wow. wow.
I thought it was like a pop song. It was so good.
You didn't even tell us that.
Crazy for you!
Thank you so much!
Well, I think we're all feeling the same thing. You know? You're 17, you write songs, you've got an amazing, distinctive voice.
Thank you so much.
I mean, really, really good. You have a kind of a glow about you. And tell me about, you're waiting for something at your school.
I really want to go to Juilliard.
Okay. I don't know whether this is going to make a difference or not. However,
he's standing up.
A shark spirit's gonna come down. I'm gonna send a flood, gonna drown him out. This is great, this is bruised. This is who I'm meant to be. This is me.
Simon, can you say a little bit about why you pushed this golden buzzer?
Because she's brilliant.
Absolutely!
I got
the suit. There's the gold.
Yeah.
What a moment, kinda.
One more time for Putri Ariani!
I am blown away. And you're a great songwriter as well.
You make my dream come true.
You made my dreams come true.
This is who I'm meant to be. This is me.
Hi.
Hi. Who are you and where are you from?
My name is Gabriel Henrique. I am from Brazil.
Brazil!
Bravo!
Welcome.
I don't speak English. Sorry.
But you, yes, you do. You have been. That's English.
Yeah. Bem mais ou menos, né? Mas é isso aí.
It's a little bit, but just trying.
Eu tenho 27 anos.
He's 27 years old.
And is this your first time in America or you've been here before?
Sim, é minha primeira vez na América e eu estou realizando sonho porque é meu sonho de infância estar aqui.
My first time here in the United States and I'm just realizing a dream to be here to sing for you guys here in the United States.
So tell us, what is your talent? What will you be doing for us today?
Eu vou cantar, I sing.
Because Simon always likes this question, I'm going to ask it. Do you have any pets?
É engraçado porque eu tenho um cachorro, mas antes de vir para América, ele fugiu tem umas duas semanas.
He has a dog, and about 2 weeks before he came, the dog escaped and he lost his dog, so it's actually a tough question.
Oh, sorry.
Billy.
Thinking of Billy. I can't wait to hear what you have to give.
Thank you so much.
He's nervous. I can hear him huffing and puffing all the way over here.
He's nervous.
I know that when you look at me, there's so much that you just don't see. But if you would only take the time, I know in my heart you. Sometimes, who is always strong? Can't you see the heart of me? I feel so alone. I wanna run to you. I wanna run to you. Tell me, where you stay? Where are you?
Gabrielle, I mean, it's like Whitney singing, that is like, oh, up here it's like Mariah singing. It's like, wow, I mean, you have
I love Mariah Carey, Whitney Houston.
I mean, wow, you are incredible.
Thank you.
Muito obrigado.
I did not expect that voice to come out of you. You sound like the best and finest pop diva there ever was. I would imagine if people are watching this now in the other room, they're gonna go, did you hear that song? Come in and see who sang that. You're amazing.
Thank you so much.
Gabrielle, people are gonna really like you.
Thank you.
You're just so interesting. I can tell that you've sang in church and you don't know how good you are. It was amazing.
Thank you so much.
Sophia, what did you think?
I mean, I don't have words. That was so perfect, spectacular. Your voice is beautiful. Your energy, who you are. It was like perfect.
Thank you so much.
I don't even know, because you are here every time as a judge waiting for that feeling, and that was what I was waiting for, you know, something very beautiful and very heartfelt. I think it's time to vote, but I think, you know what? What I really want to do, this.
This a the new thing a shot. Trappers watch me style. New thing a shot. Bumper jump round a back and it a thump. It a thump me a over and a pull it up again. Little cake there.
Assurdo, eh? cazzo.
We are good. We are so excited.
Yes! So, tell everybody where you're from and what brings you to Britain's Got Talent today.
Okay. We are from Uganda, Kampala, Africa. So we are going to dance for you guys and for you judges.
Yes!
Oh, thank you!
And have you brought anyone with you?
Mr. Kavma Dauda.
Is he there?
Yes.
Can he say hi? Can we say hi?
Yeah, go on, please do.
Hi! Oh, welcome to the show.
Thank you so much.
Tell us a little bit about this group.
I have 30 kids that I'm taking care of. Some are orphans. We are using music, dance and drama to make lives better.
Oh my God, it's amazing.
Bless you, darling. That's incredible.
Ghetto Kids is like an orphanage in Uganda. We are 30 kids living in one house.
We are one big family.
Before, I was living on the streets of Kampala. Being part of the Ghetto Kids has given me a lot of opportunities. They feed me, they go to school, they buy me clothes. If this one is sad, we all be sad. If we are happy, we all be happy. Over the hills and far away, take me to my happy place. Mr. Kavma Dauda, we call him Dad. He's not our real father, but he's the one who takes care of all of us.
Ghetto Kids is all about making their lives better through paying their school fees, feeding, hospital bills, all the basic needs that a child wants. My dream is to build a very big home and help many kids as I can. Over the hills and far away. It's a happy place because it's all about making lives better through dance.
Because of him, that's why we go to school. That's why we are healthy. Because of him, that's why we are here.
This is the first time for the kids to be in London and they are so excited.
What do you think London's like?
London, it's cold. It's freezing.
I'll be so proud to watch all of them perform tonight.
Because of dance, we are here. We can't wait. We are so happy. We are so excited. Take me to my happy
place. Well, we're all rooting for you, and the stage is yours.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Oh, look, look. Oh.
We are the Ghetto Kids from the Pearl of Africa, Uganda.
sky. We got the stars illuminating. It's a place for a you and I. A little space for a you and I.
Never had that before.
Look at that!
Oh! Oh yeah! Come on! Yeah! Show it to me! Yeah! Oh! Oh!
Oh. Yeah, amazing. 100% deserved.
That's never actually happened. Normally the golden buzzer is pressed afterwards.
Oh, I got it wrong.
Yeah, someone didn't explain the rules of Britain's Got Talent to him.
He gave you the golden buzzer and you performed with the confetti. It was magical. And by the way, who's this little one?
My name is Josephine.
Hello, Josephine. How old are you, Josephine?
5 years.
I just want to say, you're absolute superstars, every single one of you. What you're doing is absolutely incredible, and we are honoured that you have come to Britain's Got Talent. You've lit up the stage, and yes, the energy in the room and joy is incredible. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Your talent is unbelievable.
And it felt to me like you'd really raised the bar on Britain's Got Talent, so well done.
I was literally exploding, I'm telling you. You should be proud of yourself. I can't wait to see you back. That's all I can say.
I think it's incredible that you're so young, you've flown all the way, and no fear, this is an audition we're going to remember. And it was brilliant. That's what this show is all about. Yeah. And that's what the Golden Buzzer is for.
It's ready, Milan.
Tireza!
guys?
We are Conversion.
Where are you guys from?
We are from Trois-Rivières, Quebec.
Wow. Wow. And why have you come here to Canada's Got Talent stage?
Well, we're a group of dancers, and tonight we're going to be dancing for our coach, Vince. He and his wife had fertility issues. So this one's for him.
We do everything together. We're always at the studio. We're training together. It's really our family, and we do everything together. Our coach, Vince, really saw us grow up, so he's like our dad of the family. We are doing a dance called Open. Our coach came up with the storyline. He found out him and his wife, they were pregnant. And it was very emotional for them because it took them 8 to 9 years to have their baby. And it was a big struggle for them. So we really were with him throughout the whole process. And it's very touching, and we're bringing his vision to life and his story, so it's very honoring to us.
Best of luck, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Can I just say, the best Canadian dancers have come out of Quebec. So the bar is set high. That was original. What is the story behind that?
We are dancing on our coach's son's ultrasound. So his heartbeat.
This is by far the best act I have seen tonight. It really is.
How many people in your group?
36.
That's the biggest dance group we've had on the stage. 36 bodies moving as one. It was completely in sync. It was such an intimate story. when we started the show, I got asked, you know, what do you want to see on stage? And I said, I want to feel it. I said, I want my heart to skip a beat. I want my heart to soar. And you know what, guys? I was really, really feeling it. And I think they were feeling it. And I think...
Semi-finals conversion, how do you feel?